Hello and welcome to Northeast Media Hub, the fastest growing digital media platform. I am Adalbert Kher with the latest Hub news. Be informed, be alert. In a historic moment for the people of the state in general and Garo Hills in particular, Chief Minister Konrad K. Sangma inaugurated Meghalaya's first state university, the Captain Williamson Sangma State University, and its newly constructed building in a scenic sprawling campus at Balagre village of southwest Garo Hills district on Saturday. The Chief Minister dedicated the first state university of Meghalaya, named after the first Chief Minister of the state, Captain Williamson Sangma, to the people in this 50th year of Meghalaya statehood. Having a full-fledged university would enable it to bypass the controversial Common University Entrance Test, or CUET, and also give colleges within the state the option to affiliate to the state university rather than to the Northeastern Hill University. The Meghalaya Transport Corporation, MTC, under the state government on Saturday signed an agreement with SpiceJet for operating direct flights between Shillong and Delhi. The agreement was signed in the presence of Chief Minister Konrad K. Sangma. The flights will operate twice a week on Monday and Friday. The flights are expected to start operating from February 2023. SpiceJet is looking forward to fulfill the commitment of the state government and to meet the aspirations of the citizens of Meghalaya with direct flights between Shillong and Delhi. Moving on, the Guwahati Municipal Police raided a lodge in Dispur on Saturday and found a significant amount of illegal heroin. In response to specific information, a group of police officers under the command of JCP Patra Sarathi Mahanta and ADCP Kalyan Pathak raided the Barak Lodge and found 22 packets of heroin. The estimated value of the confiscated heroin is about ₹2.4 crores, according to the police. For possessing the heroin shipment, one guy identified as Muhammad Noor was detained. Four people have been detained in an operation conducted by the National Investigation Agency, or the NIA, at five locations in Manipur's Moray town along the Indo-Myanmar border in connection with a terror funding extortion module case. During the raid conducted on Friday night, the NIA sleuths also recovered over rupees 30 lakhs, several incriminating documents and four mobile handsets from them, an official said in Imphal on Saturday. The four people were brought to the NIA office in Imphal on Saturday for interrogation. Assam Rifles and Manipur Police in a joint operation have arrested a cadre belonging to the proscribed rebel outfit People's Revolutionary Party of Kanglaipak, or PREPAK, Prepak, in Thaubal district, police said on Saturday. During the operation, a hardcore cadre of the Prepak, identified as Manglam Maites Budhi, aged 36, was arrested from a hideout at Pungre Awang Laikai village, about 37 kilometres from Imphal, he said. 1.32 pistol, a magazine and two rounds of ammunition were found on him. A TMC worker allegedly slapped a local man in front of West Bengal Food and Supplies Minister Ratin Ghosh at Nanda Dulai Temple area of Barsat in West Bengal North 24 Pargana district on Saturday. Ratin Ghosh is also a TMC MLA who went to Nanda Dulal area to launch a government program. The local had approached Ghosh regarding a complaint when suddenly a TMC worker slapped him without any reasons. Later, some TMC workers manhandled with the person, which went viral on social media. On Saturday, an adult elephant was found dead inside the Dikisir mountain range in Karbi Anglong with its tusk missing. As per reports, the elephant was suspected to have been killed by poachers as it had bullet injuries. It was found inside a dense forest area. The reports claim that the elephant was shot in the head and may have been killed a few days ago. Thank you for listening to Hub Podcast.
For latest news and updates, follow us on www.hubnetwork.in. Download Hub News app in your mobile from Google Play Store and Apple App Store. For promotion and publicity, write to us at info@hubnetwork.in. Thank you. Kublai Shibon, Mithela.